and one man the focus of attention. In a rich vein of form and number one in the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, ready here on the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfielder Stuart Robson. And our live coverage comes to you from League Two. It's the lads, and they take on Carlisle United.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And here's the starting 11 for the lads. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, in this shape, unless their wing-backs play further forward, there won't be any width in their attacks, which then puts a lot of pressure on the strikers to provide the goal threat.
And now they get the ball rolling. Can he play it in? Oh, surely. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. But the keeper should do better in his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Well, news to bring you from one of the other games, and big news at that. Here's Alex Scott.
Well, Doncaster Rovers were awarded the penalty. Goalkeeper's going to be fuming. He managed to get a touch, but he couldn't stop it going in. It's now 1-0 with 5 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Shepherd, and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Callum Guy. Delightful pass. Could be. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
So 2-0 now. Omari Patrick. And they have possession again. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Seymour. Morris. Real attacking possibilities for the lads, but nothing comes of it. Could be a chance to break here. Well, someone has scored in one of the other games. Let's find out exactly who from Alex.
Yeah, it's a goal for Crawley Town. It's now 1-0 with 16 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. Morris. Might be able to set up the chance. Oh, managing to beat him and keeping it out. And I must say that's very good refereeing, going back to hand out the yellow card in that fashion. Now sending it in. Well, he took care of it defensively. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, the pass not finding its target. Philipp Heise. Morris. It's opening up for them. Oh, that's a fine save. And over it comes. Well, it has come to nothing. Can he convert? Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Now the delivery. Well, the danger is still there. Really vital interception here. Morris. Philipp Heise. Now, who can he play it to? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Breaking at pace. Now I'm hearing that something has happened in one of the other venues. A goal there. Alex Scott with the news.
It's a goal for Harrogate Town. It's now 1-0 with 32 minutes on the clock.
Thank you, Alex. Corner awarded. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him.
Well, the lads have had more possession up to this point, as you can see, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And take it away. Moving forward effectively. Will he finish? Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And he's fired over the corner. It comes to absolutely nothing. And the cross goes in. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Patrick. And the referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes. Did well to win the ball back. Plenty of support here. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. So the half-time whistle is sounded, and it's so far so good for the hosts.
Well, we said before the game what a brilliant side they are going forward, and they've proved that in the first half. Their combination play all over the pitch has been really good. It's been a top display so far.
And the match is underway. Into the second half then. Will it be more of the same from the lads? Promising sequence, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
And it's gone behind for the corner. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. And over it comes. Still not clear. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Armstrong. The supporters want to see him have a go. And fine goalkeeping. Time for a change then. Now sending it in. And a bit short with the clearance. In it goes! A 3-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
And the action underway once more with the lads very much on top here. Well, we have a goal to tell you about in one of the other matches. Alex has the news.
Build-up play for me. So many different players involved, and once the space opened up, he took his chance superbly. They're back in this now with 60 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. The referee has given a corner. And the substitution will occur now. Corner kick played in. Well, still an issue here. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
great technique and accuracy, but the keeper able to turn it away. A stunning stop. Substitution time it is here. Trying to deliver it accurately. On a struggle to get it away properly. Very quick thinking there. Gibson now. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Sing.
This is a message for all away supporters. Can you please remain seated after the game and your coach will meet you?
A big opportunity! Well, what a stop that was!
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Well, in possession now and looking to create something of their own. And they have possession again. Is it going to be? Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And there's the delivery. Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And the lads with the ball again. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural break before administering the caution. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Oh, good looking run. Couldn't grab hold of it. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better.
When you look at this again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And so into the final 5 minutes. Read it well. It's there for him. And the flag does go up offside. Couldn't quite find his teammate. Oh, good save. And over comes the corner. Well, the header needed to be a lot better than that. Didn't really make the keeper work. Morris. Chetri. Morris. And given away. Teammates available. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Breaking at pace. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, as I keep saying, if you make forward runs and you look to pass the ball forward and have players who can dribble past defenders, you're always going to carry a threat. And that's what they're doing at the moment. Their forward play was scintillating.
Hi, just a couple of questions for you. Thanks so much for your time.